Alright, welcome back. We're going to do another third part of this battle. Meanwhile, the attack at Mary's Heights is commencing. Okay. Rebels use the cover of a thick stone wall, and behind them there is a large number of cannons defending the hill. Your advance will cost the lives of many men. It is unavoidable. Well, that's sad. Okay, we'll start the battle. Just kind of move everyone up. God, they do have a lot of cannons, huh? Tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna pause it and make some skirmishers. Okay. Take half of them. Split in half like that, that's odd. Well, you know what? We can go back here for now. We're gonna bring them around everyone else. We're gonna move up. Artillery can go right here. Let's hit play. We have 3.5 hours to take this position. This isn't really my strongest unit either. These are all my cores. This is my second core. So my mid class, I guess. Looks like they do have the cannon advantage. It's pretty heavy so far, but we'll see. We definitely have the man advantage, I'm assuming. Let's send our cavalry right here. Alright, our supplies can move up as well. Alright. Let's move more up. Along with Gibson, and I don't know how to pronounce that, Gronowski. Let's get these skirmishers. I'm assuming there's gonna be people behind here, so let's do this. Cavalry can kind of come around. Scout it out a bit, see what we got on our hands. Hopefully we can kind of blast Cook out of here. We're taking a lot of hits though. Or at least now it's increased. Cook's taking a lot of hits. Great, let's move you up. Damn it, he's not doing so hot. Our general in the middle. So they do have a lot of men over here. Alice. do this. Let's just blast it. Nasty and Cook will come up and kind of defend us while we do that. The center is really a death shoot. I'm gonna avoid doing that. Let's send him over here. Well, since they repelled our first charge, Gibson's kind of stuck still. Resistance, so let's get Franklin over here and he can hide him in this little area. Gotta get Cook out of there. That's our number one objective right now. In fact, let's do this. See if we can get them across. Might take a little bit of time, but once I do, I can kind of push in, start sweeping them out. That'll maybe detract some of these guys from over here. Skirmishers up. Damn, dude. Cody, these walls are very good. This artillery is pretty fast. Let's have them set up already. It's fine right there. And what I need to do is I need to get all my skirmishers. They get around this little area. Up here since we got around. How about this guy? We can get rid of that guy. That'll help a lot. Right, let's send Lawton too far in. There we go. Go around that. Same with Brown. Kitchen kind of come up in reserve. This is a challenge, man. I cannot get Cook out of there. Free artillery, just blasted them, and I can't do it. tell you what, man. Well, eventually he will, but... Lawton after him, Kronowski, Brown. Let's send these guys, let's try to get around here. This guy, oh my god, man. Now we're doing some actual damage to somebody. That's a telegraph road. That's true. Let's try it. Try a mass assault on this. All at once. God, dude. All this artillery is barely doing making a dent. Cooks are already retreating. Gibson is too. Oh, we got him loose, okay. Let's push the artillery up. In fact, let's get you guys over here as well. Guys, let's get them over. Shit, come on. Can't let Cook get back. Miles focus all the artillery. Kershaw. Reinforcing, which means we can push all these guys here, roughly. Damn, dude. Oh, man. Their artillery that's just they can't get close enough. I would have put my best man here. Alright, so we are making headway over here. Continue on. Moving. Alright, just return the skirmishers back. My artillery is out of ammo. Even though I made it through. Noxious is that I'm actually stumped. I don't know. one guy to defend. Like everyone else can be diverted or kind of trapped here right now. That they've been able to defend this wall for so long. When I have literally, like, artillery, like 20 feet in front of them, blasting in the face. Yeah, I'm just losing men. Well, that's it. They said I was going to lose a lot of men. It would have been better if I just charged everyone right here. Fuck it, everyone. One last ditch effort. Cavalry to help us too. Hector's already out. Okay, I'm gonna pause it, Franklin, so I can select everybody. Get over here. Oh no, you know what? Get on top of this artillery. I don't think it's gonna matter, like 7 minutes, but going down, going, I'm taking this fucking artillery out. Continue attacking or withdraw. Here, I'm gonna take a break, stay tuned.